starts the best. You can make it the best on your own. Nothing starts the best. You can make it the best. Nothing starts the best. You can make it the best on your own.
Kadle, kadle, kadle.
Right now, we're just putting costumes on. We've done makeup. We are about to do hair.
This is the first time I'm actually in an official kind of costume. Because like I have danced before, but then we would have very casual costumes and not like such like, you know, shiny, shimmery costumes. So yeah, it feels a bit weird, but yeah, I'm really nervous. I mean, the fact that I'm wearing it on top of tracks is
fine.
If I had to wear it without tracks, then it'd be really, really uncomfortable.
For the third time over, yeah, we just wanted to put a performance together on stage, and I wanted to bring my friends and my biggest passion in life together as a form of performance. We came up with Rubaloo, and I always wanted to make it an official team, and now we are an official team, and it's our first performance as BU Rubaloo and not Rubaloo anymore. It's a harem pan that I got made as costumes, and yeah, I got 11 of them made for the whole team. We started practicing in the last week of January, so we've been practicing for almost 2 full months. Most of our dancers are they're not trained. We have a storyline today, which is the story of the making of a movie called Munni Ki Jawani, which is a play on Munni Badnaam Hui Chila Ki Jawani. And yeah, it's a story of a junior artist fighting to gain attention from the lead hero of a movie.